Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video with me, Chelsea, and this one,
Stu.
He's busy looking for the video. It's time for more Bill, Big Balls, Bar. I know. We have to call him Pink Dick. Because his pink dick is above his big balls. We've been told. We just missed something, so. Pink dick. I know you don't like saying it, but you gotta say pink dick because it makes me laugh. Now guys, we're gonna watch Bill Burr's Philly rant, where he just went off at the crowd because they all started booing and going mental. I've heard about this, but I've never seen the footage. So really, really excited about this. Ooh, he's gonna go savage, isn't he? Should we start yet?
But you don't stop talking, do you? Like, fuck it, I'll just cook this side for a while, just... You know what's funny? I'm cooking my brain talking about nothing.
I know.
I'm just walking around like, yeah, I just got a cheeseburger. Oh, fuck all you people. You know what, you fucking losers? I hope you all fucking die, and I hope the fucking Eagles never win the Super Bowl. The fucking shit. Fuck all you motherfuckers, and fuck the Flyers. Fuck all of you. Fucking goddamn fucking losers. Boo and Dom Irera. Suck a dick. All of you. Suck. Fucking dick. How's that? No, I'm segueing into my next joke. You can all lick my fucking red nuts. All of you can line up in your Harold Carmichael fucking jerseys, and one at a time, you can all suck my dick. City of brotherly love, you bunch of fucking cocks.
Just walk around again.
Fucking goddamn losers. 52 fucking hours into a show. The fuck am I gonna do at this point? You people are on a goddamn acid. Fucking be up here talking about Hitler, that ain't gonna work. What do you want me to talk about? Go ahead, throw out some topics. Let's talk about heart disease. Something you're all gonna fucking die of, and I'm gonna laugh at your fucking funerals. It's gonna be great. You're all gonna get fucking cancer, which is fantastic, because all your fucking heads are shaved anyways. No one's even gonna notice. You're gonna get fired for coming to work too late, because they're not gonna notice that you have fucking bone marrow cancer. The only thing's gonna give it away is me laughing at you in the fucking background. You fucking bunch of losers with your fucking cell phone pictures. Fucking suck a dick. Fucking assholes. 11 more minutes of this. I hope you all get in your Ford Focuses and fucking drive off the side of that faggot-ass Ben Franklin Bridge, you fucking one-bridge-having piece of shit city that no one gives a fuck about. The terrorists will never bomb you people because you're fucking worthless and no one cares about you. Shit happens that involves cancer. To all of you, 11 minutes left. 11 minutes. I hope somebody takes a fucking beer stein and just slaps you on the back of your zit-infested fucking shoulders and your awful man-tit tank tops. I hope that happens to you. I hope the glass fucking digs into your fucking shoulder blade. And then I see you afterwards. Hey, how's it going? You enjoy the fucking show? That's great. And I grab you by the fucking hair, but you don't have any. They really have to come to this, people. They really have to come to it. I really hope all of you run into all those black people that you love so much here in Camden. I really hope that happens. I hope there's a line of all of you guys getting fucking carjacked, and they take out their big black dicks, and they just shove them right in your fucking mouth, each and every one of you, and somehow they just keep repeatedly coming right in your fucking eyeballs until it builds up so much that your eyes, they fucking crust over. You can't see shit, and somehow there's another dick in there for you to suck. 10 minutes left.
You fucking
bunch of fucking losers. Fucking Rocky is is your hero. The whole pride of your city is built around a fucking guy who doesn't even exist. Joe Frazier is from there, but he's black, so you can't fucking deal with him. So you make a fucking statue for some 3-foot fucking Italian, you stupid Philly cheese-eating fucking jackasses. I hope that cheese melts your fucking faces off. All of you collectively suck a fucking dick. A fucking booby 9 hours into a fucking show. Look at you in your fucking Donovan McNabb shirt. I hope he snaps both his fucking ankles the first goddamn game. I hope you go 0-16. I said suck a dick. Yay. 8 minutes left. 8 fucking minutes left. The Flyers, do they even fucking exist anymore? A bunch of goddamn pansies. Haven't won shit since fucking Gerald Ford was in office. Why don't you just have the fucking ice capades down there, you assholes? You probably wouldn't even notice the difference. That fucking pussy teams. Remember they had that whole season where they wore the slacks? You bunch of faggots. What else? What else? I attacked your mothers. It's 8 minutes. I'm doing it all. I'm fucking standing here. Look, I broke the mic stand. I got a little fucking cane now. I'm gonna be the little observational comedian up here. What's that, sir? What do you have to say, sir? Never passed the fucking eighth grade. What brilliant shit are you gonna fucking tell me, huh? Go back to the dock and go unload some shit. You fucking warehouse working, weed smoking, fucking disappointment for your mother. 7 minutes left. 7 motherfucking minutes left. And I'm doing all fucking 7. You fucking assholes. Fucking standing backstage for 3 hours to get booed by this GED fucking stupid ass piece of shit fucking crowd. Bunch of fucking losers. I hope your fucking radios fall on your head tomorrow. The fucking antenna goes right in your fucking ears. You fall out of one of those piece of shit buildings. Fuck all of you and fuck the Liberty Bell. Shut up Ben Franklin's ass. What do you think about that? All of you motherfuckers, I hope that bridge collapses onto your pathetic lives. Go fuck yourselves. 6 minutes left and I will be selling my CD after this shit, you motherfuckers. And the only way you get one is if I throw one at your fucking stupid heads. Look at this. What are you taking a picture of, E-Rock, huh? This is the most... I'm saying all the shit I wanted to say for 14 minutes. This right here is the theme of my set, a broken mic stand. 3 motherfucking minutes left. 3 fucking minutes left. What's left? The Phillies, that faggot-ass team named after a female horse? You bunch of pussies. You won 1 fucking World Series since 1880s. Suck a dick. Bring Tom McGraw back from the dead, you fucking jackasses. Maybe you'll win another one. It ain't ever happening. It ain't ever fucking happening with your red candy striped faggot fucking uniforms. Your team should be selling cotton candy in the fucking instructional leagues. The other soccer team? You got a fucking ping pong team, some other shit ass fucking team that's never gonna win a championship. You guys haven't won a Super Bowl since they had face masks, you fucking jackass. Roman Gabriel running around a fucking leather helmet. Ah, suck a dick. Is he a dad or something? You don't know who the fuck he is. I ironed my fucking shirt for this shit. Went to the Banana Republic, picked a $20 shirt off the rack. Fucking ridiculous. Getting booed by people sitting in the fucking grass. Goddamn lounge seats. Yay! It's fun, isn't it? It's great. I'm actually getting fucking paid right now, people. Yay! I'm getting paid to shit all over you guys and your stupid fucking rock t-shirts of bands that no one gives a fuck about. 4 minutes left. Yay! You with your Rush fucking t-shirts. I beat the shit out of my girlfriend. That felt great. really felt great. I want to thank you guys for having me. You guys were phenomenal. Each and every... Oh, no, I got 4 minutes left. I got 4 fucking minutes left to fucking talk about you cunts. That's not bad. That's not bad. 12-minute rant. That's the first time I said cunt. That's a fucking record. I'm gonna finish my set by taking this mic stand bass like a fucking disc. I hope I hit a baby in the fucking head. The one fucking kid who would actually go to chat college in this fucking crowd. What's that, sir? Dave Chappelle, yes, he's not here. I wish I was on his fucking tour right now. Maybe I wouldn't have a bunch of cunts not fucking paying attention 4 hours into a goddamn show. 3 fucking minutes left. 3 minutes left in this motherfucking tirade.
Boring.
What's that? Sir, why are you screaming? You're in the front row, you dumb fuck. God, I hope this whole crowd, I just hope mass AIDS full blown, like fucking you get weak as you walk to your fucking cars, you just pass out, and they just find you next to your 83 fucking Monte Carlo with gravel embedded into the side of your fucking bald ass fucking heads.
Bill.
Yes.
What about Vincent Papalio?
What about what?
Vincent Papalio.
What about not fucking interrupting me, you jackass? Play a fucking
that was
record,
Patrice's son
of a
idea.
Bitch.
Sorry.
I'm fucking trying to deal with this bullshit. Jesus Christ, the goddamn people on the show are giving me shit. So anyways, back to the jokes. I got a computer recently, people. Fucking motherfuckers. I put in 2 minutes left. The last 2 minutes is gonna be my rider for the rest of this fucking tour. I go on first, I do 3 minutes. That's it. I come out here with a fucking gun, right? That's what I do. With a fucking gun, hollow tip bullets, and I just start fucking shooting people, okay? And everybody's chained to their fucking chairs. I just blow all your fucking brains out, like just one after another. Just fucking watch it. Two to the back of the head. Never ending. Coming out like a fucking Mexican with those two fucking crosses of bullets. I just blow all your fucking brains out. I would really enjoy blowing everybody's brains out. Just fucking, just the next day, somebody mopping up the 3 pounds of fucking brains that are actually in this goddamn crowd. 1 minute left in the period. Alright, listen.
Yeah.
This doesn't change anything, this set. I still fucking hate you people. And I hate this fucking city. I hate the way you eat, your little shitty ass fucking Subway. And why don't you fucking build something for Joe Frazier and get that fucking idiot? You guys all gonna go see Rocky 19?
Oh, dude, I think it can win!
listen, I'm out of time. You guys were here, man. Thank you very much.
You guys were here.
All of you go fuck yourselves in your own assholes. Have a good night. Thank you very much.
What a legend.
Yeah.
I think that's such a good friend.
What? Good one.
I mean, that was actually really good for him, just to let that all out and let that go. That was savage and brutal as fuck.
That was
I loved
epic.
It. I loved that. You'd love being able to do that, wouldn't you? Just let it all out. Just fucking say everything. Just say it.
I've done that too recently.
He got paid for that. It's a win-win for him. He let it all off his chest. He got paid for it. And now we get to react to that and laugh. And just have a good time.
Dude himself is a funny cunt.
He really is. I think we're going to react to one of his podcasts next.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they want one of the podcasts. It's going to be next.
Oh, I'm interested, because that's just going to be full on Bill Burr.
Mm-hmm. Apparently, in one of them, his wife is on it and gives him a bit back. So I'm looking forward to that if she is. That's going to be good. Alright guys, I think we're going to leave this video here for today. I'm so sorry this one is so sleepy all the time and it's annoying.
It should be over soon. Easter's over, family's gone.
We also have...
Everyone's fucked off and my kid's birthday's all over and done with.
It's just been a hectic week for us guys. We normally only put 4 videos a day for you and it's only been 2, maybe sometimes 1 a day this past week because of how busy we've been and we're just so tired.
Normally we haven't been back that long.
No. No, honestly, this channel.
These viewers still don't know what normal is for us. They're still trying. No.
We just want to say a massive, massive thank you. We just hit 2,000 subscribers. Over a week, we went from 1,000 to 2,000. I feel like AK here.
Nah, he jumped
with
from
the poor version. Poor G version.
And that kind of the English version of everything compared to American. Just the poor, smaller version. It's cute and diddy.
Yeah. But guys, we're going to leave this video here for today. If you're new to this channel, why not subscribe? Become part of the family. If you want more Bill Burr and his big boys, then hit that thumbs up button and we will give you more. Remember, with that pink dick, well done, baby. You embrace that pink dick.
I didn't know.
Oh, you tried to. Stop.
Even Bill Burr would be looking at, if I agreed to this now, even Bill Burr in the corner would be going, you're a fag.
He would, you're a fag. Guys, remember to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. We post a lot more on there now, trying to get into it. Till next time, guys.
Toodle-pip.